Beatles in the city, be back immediately to confiscate the money.
Fresh girl, wow, my will.
You sent flowers, but you said you didn't receive.
Just like will me.
That girl is a real crowd, please. Small world, all her friends know of me. Young bull living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get in. Haters mad for whatever reason.
Good morning, East Islip. I'm Dan Carroll.
And I'm Kendall Corcoran. And here are your morning announcements for Friday, February 16th. Dan, did you hear the exciting news that happened at the beginning of the week?
I think so.
For those of you who did not know, Mr. Lackner is now a father. Their family just welcomed a new baby girl named Emmy. Now let's go to Tyler with this weekend's weather.
What's up, East Islip? I'm Tyler Thompson, here with your weekend weather. Friday, it's gonna be a windy day, low of 28, high of 40. Saturday, we've got a cloudy day, low of 23, high of 37. Sunday, it's going to be partly cloudy, low of 18 and high of 37. That's really all I got here for you today, guys. Back to the studio.
Thanks for that, Tyler. Now let's go to Noah, Matt, and Sam with this week's Fit Checks.
All right, who am I here with today?
Anna Frankie.
Ashley McAdam.
And what do you guys have on?
This is my new black zip-up, actually. I got it from Depop yesterday. It came in because I steal Megan Mann's every week. And my pants are from Arrow.
My shirt, I'm not really sure where it's from, but my pants are from Aerie and my shoes are Converse.
Thank you. All right, who am I here today?
Jada Brown.
And what's the fit?
These pants that are covered in paint, these shoes from my dad, my Valentine's Day shirt that I wear once a year, and this jacket, and that's it.
Awesome. All right, who am I here today?
Connor Murphy.
And what's the outfit?
So you got beanie from Christmas for my sister, shout outs. We got the Flower Boy hoodie from the golf store in New York City, shout outs. The same pants I've been wearing for probably a week straight, shout outs. That's about it. Thanks, guys.
Shout outs.
All right, who am I here with today?
Sam Martinez.
What do you got on today?
I got a PS I Love You sweatshirt from my mom from last year. I got pants. I don't know where they're from. I don't know where I got them. I got shoes. Are pretty old. That's about it.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks for that, boys.
Well, that's about all we have for this week, folks. Be sure to like, subscribe to our channel, follow our socials.
Make sure you come back next week. And don't forget to be smart, be safe, and always wear your student ID.